saved a penalty in the last home game from Christian Opseth. And referee Alex King gets us underway. A first ever meeting between these two.
Quick little cut and thrust counter-attack.
Jurtac rolls it short. And we'll get the return from Diamante. Might have a go hit. Good try. And tipped over by Birigitti. Had to make the stop.
This variation off the corner. Pretty uncomplicated. The Mariners can't get enough pressure.
Western United's third corner. Again, it's rolled short. Jurtac to deliver. Durante off the line by Ziggy Gordon. And that's why you have the man at the near post. Keeps the Mariners level.
Well, look at the excitement on Ziggy Gordon's.
It's going to be Diamante. Oh, and Birigitti gets it out somehow, at least for the time being. And then drops gratefully on the ball.
Oh, what a wicked free kick this is. He does so well, Birigitti. And it might have bounced in after the great initial save. And he manages to get to his feet, snuff out the danger. That is a frightfully difficult free kick to save. Magical work from Birigitti. Two good saves now from the man who's looking very pretty in pink.
There's Tommy Aldo slinging it into the box, and De Silva attacking it, and then Galafoco deflected. It's in by the goalkeeper and off the post, and Giancarlo Galafoco.
Needs to deflect the ball into his own net. Good header from Calva to see away the...
To reach that tally. Here's Apia. Oh, he's got away from Rolls this time. Berisha waits centrally. Oh, how did he miss? Goodness me. In fairness to him, it was ever so slightly behind him, but a player of his quality, you'd expect to score.
It's a very accurate. Rolls is just beaten pointlessly here. And, you know, there's not a lot of laneway for Apia Kubi to get this ball through, so he's got to lift it. Birigitti's got the ball on the ground covered.
Down the line by Risden, Kone. Kone's ball, Berisha, great save again, Birigitti.
Great reflexes, beautiful ball from Kone. Berisha, much potential. We just need to see it more from the Mariners.
That's a lovely ball by Orr. The feed in Jordan Murray. And Clisby pushing forward, it's Jack Clisby! Oh, great save, Curto. Problem to keep Western United alive in this game. It was awkward. Slung into the box by Payne. Is there one more chance? Diamante! Cannons back off Kai Rolls, and Alex King says that is that. And arms in yellow and blue punch the air.